30 years ago, let's believe this is our time.